having just completed another record year of annual fundraising, which we exceeded more than $500,000 in unrestricted gifts. Thank you to those of you who shared your treasure with this university. When the time comes for our major campaign, you can be sure that I will be asking for 100% participation by the entire Delta State family, because that campaign will be one of the most important things we do over the next decade as we approach our centennial year in 2025. And I will be personally and fully immersed in ensuring its success. The vision and principles I have outlined, and especially their accompanying goals and strategies, will provide the substance for our fundraising campaign, essentially the programs and the projects for which we will seek private funding. So how will this set of vision and principles translate into initiatives and change? Well, many ideas are floating around, and we must now be about the task of deciding our priorities and laying out a plan. This will be an exciting time as we identify and define goals, strategies, and priorities to serve our vision. Using recommendations from all quarters of campus, the Cabinet will commence this process this academic year. With our vision as our outline, as our blueprint, we will develop specific strategic steps to pursue the goals